Hey guys, welcome back to Camp Brave Bunny. Today we're going to be drawing a polar bear. And the reason I've chosen to draw a polar bear is because they are endangered and they are extremely cute and adorable, even though they are bears and very dangerous to humans, I believe. But they look so cute and I see so many cute drawings of polar bears, so I think it would be just a good idea to have our own polar bear, or at least just practice drawing our own polar bear. Mind you, I'm not very good at drawing bears, so this may just be a total flop. Let's just see how this turns out. I don't even want to give it too many details. I just want it to be super simple and cute and easy for everybody to draw. I feel like his nose is in the wrong place. This eraser doesn't work very well, but that's okay. We're just here to have fun and not worry too much about how it looks. Give him some shadow, and in his ear, there's another ear over here. I wish this ear was better. All right, I think, you know what, I'm just gonna go with it. At this point, I think cannot expect perfection. Go, there's our polar bear. I know it's not perfect and that it could be better, but let's see if we can kind of make it look okay. So let's just add some gray. So these polar bears, you know, they're white, but they also have a lot of contrast and shadow. So there's some shadow on this side, and we'll just give some more shadow over here. There you go, just like that. Yeah, and you know, these polar bears live in the North Pole, as you know, obviously, and they live where it's covered in snow, and the snow is melting, so these poor polar bears are kind of struggling. So let's just enjoy these polar bears. Okay, let's name them. So polar bear is P-O-L-A-R. Bear is B-E-A-R. Polar bear. That's our polar bear. And he looks very cute, actually. I'm very happy with the way this turned out. And it's quite simple. And I hope you enjoyed it, too. Please follow us on Instagram, on TikTok, on Twitter, on YouTube. We're trying to be all over the place and soon have a Discord and more to come. So please follow us on this awesome journey, and I will see you on the next video.